Hello everyone, welcome to Wanuskewin. My name is Jordan Daniels. My family comes from Mistawasis Nihiluak or Mistawasis Cree Nation, about an hour that way. But I was born and raised here in Saskatoon. Currently, I am a student at the University of Saskatchewan studying archaeology and Indigenous studies, which is why I'm employed here at Wanuskewin as an archaeology interpreter. I worked here part-time throughout the school year and work pretty much a couple times a week, and the schedule is very, very flexible. It was perfect.
Kiawau, Nolan, the Siga son, the Saskatoonmana, Osinia, Kiote. If you like learning or if you ever learned anything, teach to somebody, teach to a family, teach to a friend, because that is what the basis of guiding is. We are spaces, we are stories meant to hold. That is interpreting.
Hi, my name is Tiana McCabe. My favorite part about guiding would be getting to meet different people. I end up meeting a lot of family I don't realize I have just by doing tours. You know, getting to talk to people, they tell me things that I've never learned before, and so it's like sharing back and forth. You know, this place has been a gathering place for a long time, and you know, we've always shared stories here, and so it's nice to still do that after all these years.
If you're on the fence or thinking about becoming a tour guide, go for it. That was probably one of the best decisions I've made.